Welcome everybody back. We're back in Fallout 4, back in Sanctuary, back in the treehouse. I did a little bit of AFK just here. I went down and I fixed up this house over here, so I'll show you what I did there first. I just popped another save. But you remember that awful deck? I just took out the deck. I just took out the decking and then just made it part of the building. So you got your concrete foundation holding up our big tower, and then you just got the wooden stilts over here for the section, and we got this balcony here too with the open back window. So, and you got the door, but you also got, you know, two escape hatches, and nobody can come up, but you can go down. Boom, boom. You want to get out the back? You're out the back. So that's one bunkhouse, but I also want to build a tower. So I'm gonna build. It'll build me a tower, but in order to build this, I'm going to use my power armor so I don't fall to my death. Using power armor as construction equipment. That's what this is all about. So let's build us a tower.
Don't let all that ore go to your head.
Okay, buddy. Alright, prefab. Let's do these with the doors. So I think I'm going to put it on a skew to the foundation here. Boom. And then we're just going to run some stairs up it. I'm going to try to make the most efficient tower possible. Doing everything I don't want it to do. Alright, we can do this. Now, I don't like your coke there. I like your coke here. Out of the Fallout building. So the goal here is just get on up. Keep climbing. Okay, this is how we can go. Alright, then we will fill in. Over one. Hey, boom. It served to be a little tricky. See where I'm going here? It doesn't seem. Maybe from above we could. Oh, above is the way to go. Yeah, my treehouse is pretty much at maximum height. Okay. What if I could build any floor pieces up here? Nope, that is the top of the map. Okay, so let's put in some rooms up here. That's weird that the wood prefabs cost more, the same amount of metal as the metal prefabs, so. What if I can just slap on this box here? Don't think it gets what I'm trying to do here. There we go. Boom! And then we can. Balcony on it. Then we gotta put our guardrails up here, because. We have some of these at inventory. So it's not going to be the safest thing in the world, but it'll be something. And now we got a tower. Bing, bang, boom. See, I put the power on and I didn't even fall. Okay.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Oh, you don't know what I'm here for. Here for all kinds of madness. How much more do I got? A lot of stuff? I got a little bit. I got a little bit. What was I doing? Yeah, the street walk through. Let's do that. Boom. Build a couple units out here. That one's already done. Okay. Boom, 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 bing, boom, boom, bing, boom, bing. Bam! Alright, let's put some beds in here for the people. 4 and 5. 6, 3. We'll put these for now. It's a beginning settlement. Yeah, well, might as well give them a bed, you know? We'll give people beds. The saint. The saint of the Commonwealth. I think, should I close these in? Yeah, they got a little dangerously in the apocalypse. Yeah, I don't think I can even enter in, huh? I think it's a pretty damn nice tower. Goosh! We have enough beds in this place now? Yeah, we got enough beds. Let's put some more good beds in this place, too. This is gonna be like our main barracks. Put a bed here. Bed over here. Bing, bang, boom. Alright, we need defense too. I'm gonna make sure I got defense for this place. Alright. I got a good amount of all this stuff. Shotgun turret, that'd be dope. Yeah, let's just do that. How much defense? This gives you 8. So same as this. This is 10, 2, 2, 2. Oh, this takes a lot more shit. Yeah, let's just slap some of these now. Should I do a shotgun turret too? Let's put a shotgun turret at the door. You want to get them in close range with the shotgun, but yeah, so they try to get in the door. It's a lot of extra crap, but oh, the oil's gonna kill me. How much oil does this take? Yeah, let's build some more defense structures. Six. Oh, let's put one of these up there. Makes sense. Boom. Nah, that's gonna be too overcovered. Wait, that's 2. Can we put another one of these like over here? fit, does it? We'll put a little one here. There we go. Maybe one more. Now our defense is... We got good defense. Let's just say that. We got 20. We do have a lot of food and shit, but... Alright, I'm going to jump out here and do a tree run. Gather up some trees, and then we'll be on our way. Going to go into... There we go. Let's get all these trees. We are the Lorax of the Wasteland. We are horrible, despicable people. Oh, we got to get the barbecue out of dumps. Patio furniture. We're bringing this place back to life, I tell you. Luxury. Luxury, luxury, luxury. This way we got plenty of wood for the other settlements. It's a ghost tree. Let me get rid of that. Alright. That's good enough. Alright, let me pop a save. Eat some crap. And I'll take that herbal antidote in the morning. Morrow chunks. Let's have breakfast of champions. What time is it? It's 8 o'clock. I'm not tired. Let me just try to pop a quick save. Back in the treehouse. Boom! My labors have been recorded. Ooh. Turned out to be quite a nice day. See Trump Tower? Luxurious. That's how you build a tower. We're going to do one more there. But it's got all cantilevered. I think it's got a nice appeal to it. Let's take one more. Oh, I'd probably put some doors on it, huh? That would be the neighborly thing to do. I would door. Let's just do white doors. Let's keep it classy. Keep it fresh. What do you think I wanted to do? Oh, there you go. I will just keep that open for the time being. Alright. Oh, fuck, I'm not in power armor, so if I fall, I die. Still worth it. Worth it to- oh shit. Ooh. You opened my door. Alright, so we got 9 people, 17 food, 13 water. We should be good. Let me check the box. See if I got any purified water here. How much water do I got on me? I think I already took all the... Oh no, 8 purified water. Nice. So that water making plant... is
nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Preston wants to chat, huh? Where's old Presty? Where you at, Preston?
get someone killed?
Yeah. Oh, look at this. We're on the rebound. I mean, this place is up and coming. We got a tower. Look at that thing. It's a beautiful work of architecture. Where the hell's Prest? Well, yeah, Preston. In one of these dilapidated houses. Where you at? Well, I think I'm gonna have to leave without knowing what Preston wants. It's a shame. Yeah, that Voltec guy says he's got the supply line. I guess there's no one there, so he doesn't really have to do much. Okay, now we gotta get back to Overland Station.
I don't sleep or eat or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
Okay, good to know. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna do Overland Station. I don't think I have enough resources to do, let me get these light poles. There's a lot of good shit in these. There's Preston. Preston, old buddy, old pal. You got beef?
Me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
That's what you wanted to tell me?
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Great. Thanks, Sturgis. Alright, we need to get going. To Oberlin Station, get their beacon hooked up. Yeah, let me throw down some sleeping bags in here just in case this place fills up while I'm gone, because I'm going to be gone for quite some time. How many is that leaving with? Beds, 15? So I'm gonna get sleep in the corner. Things are looking up. Look at this, we got power armor. We got it all. We got electricity. Alright, let's roll out, Nikki. Dicky. Take me back to the station.
Go. We're clear for takeoff.
Oh, it's a beaut. Tower. I mean, this is all time. The treehouse. All of it. Breathtaking. Hard to leave it. Fly him back down to the Satay. You can go over? Yeah, he does. Going over, getting it done properly. He had to trek all the way down here. That would take forever. There might be some adventures that I ran into, but, you know. You gotta keep things moving. How many of these Vertiberg grenades do I have left? I only have 3. Alright, so I gotta... I can't dick around because I don't want to hike all the way back to the airport, so... After I fix up Oberlin, I'm gonna go check out Hangman's Alley. And then... It's off to the Bridwyn. Get some more grenades. You shooting at me with that laser shit? Not a very good shot. And then it's back to the Bridwyn, get more vertebrate grenades, and then it's off to save the day. I might as well take Nick to the Bridwyn. He might fall to his death, I don't know. Maybe I'll take Piper. Although, probably can't take Piper in the Glowing Sea. That probably won't work the best. We will see. Where's my structure? What's up with this draw? This is an open station right here. There we go. There's my building. Are you gonna land right on top of my building? You just destroyed my whole building. But you dropped me off right inside my hut. What the fuck was that? Okay, whatever. This is my United States of water. Okay, so what are my choices? I could build 9 of these generators. I can only build 4 of these. Why? What do these take? A lot of aluminum. 4 copper. How much do these take? Oh, you're not even going to show me. Let's just build a small one. This thing's going to be noisy. Yeah, I'm going to need a little shed to protect the generator. So weird how the wood costs so much more materials than the steel. Okay, I'll put the steel one. Put a door on this thing. Put a generator in here. Be a noisy little fruitcake, but no one's gonna shoot it out. We gotta get this. I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna put this up here. This is next level what I'm about to do. Boom. This up here. I'm gonna put this here. Man, I'm next level. This dude doesn't know who they're messing with. Boom. Let's get him some defenses. I don't know if they'll man these themselves, but let's get like one on each corner here. I think you can do up to 3 of these, so I might as well just do it all out. Yeah, so if we ever get anyone to defend this place, it'll be defended. Maybe we just give him a small turret. Yeah, we can do that for him. I don't know whether I think the corner's probably the best, but maybe I'll put it on top of their little shack. There you go. Boy, that looks like shit. There we go. Alright, another settlement. Oh, I gotta add more beds in here. I don't know how many people are gonna show up, so I'm just gonna throw some sleeping bags down. I have a lot of cloth, but I don't wanna waste all my steel. And there's not a lot of room in here, so yeah, I'm just gonna throw in some bags. Anybody who shows up can join. Settlement and live in peace and prosperity. Oh, we got room for 11 people. Oh, wait, let's get electricity in here. Why not? Huh? We got that connector. I don't want to waste too much copper, but let's do one light bulb just to show. Just a flex on him. Maybe a door light, you know? Just let him see where they're coming up the steps. Wow. We've gone above and beyond. Look at this place. Headquarters. HQ. Alrighty, I think, oh no, I gotta go to, let me grab a quick save and then I'm gonna go to Hangman's Alley. Hey, wait, let me take this herbal stimulant. I'll take it next time I sleep. What the fuck is that out there?
I can barely tell us apart.
Oh, that's my, that's the traitor. Oh, we got a new settler? You look the part of a guard. You look at a man.
Sure.
The guard post. Oh, it's a lady. It's a lady.
Yeah?
Alright. Cool looking lady.
Seems to be growing well.
Take some of this for road snacks.
I need to assign someone to this.
Okay. We're a little tired, but... Alright, so we're gonna go check in. Check in on Piper. Hangman's Alley. And then
we will go. We will go. We will go.